Alright, so today on Can Kubota Crush It, we've got a thing of mustard here, and just like the ketchup, we got a squeeze bottle here, and we're going to try to roll the tractor up on here, see how far we can squirt the mustard, because I'm pretty sure Kubota can crush it, but how far can we squirt it? John would love this.
You're probably going to have to do it again when he gets here.
Yeah.